You got that on deck, didn't you?
No.
Okay.
It's possible maybe they're magnetic.
That's what I was thinking. There might be ley lines. Ley lines are not caused by extraterrestrials. But the Bermuda Triangle is a ley line.
I don't know. It's... Didn't they take some of the rocks in and study them?
There's nothing unusual about the rocks.
I think it's just wind.
Or maybe they're pulled like the tides by the moon.
Could be it also. Then if that was the case, other rocks of similar composition